First, go to Select, choose Subject. Take a copy with Ctrl-J. Select the second image and choose Create Clipping Mask. Click on Mask, choose Brush, then remove the image. Choose black and white. Open a new layer and choose a color that you want. Select screen. You can choose another color if you want. I hope you enjoyed this video.